So I'm sure you've noticed that I really don't do political jokes on my channel. I mean, you know, the country's so divided, there ain't no sense making half of everybody mad. And at any rate, but, you know, politicians, they do so many stupid things. But every once in a while, they do something that inspires a truly brilliant idea. So I think we should start sending busloads of banned school books to Florida.